and walk and stuff.
I could actually, you want to laugh?
Yo! Hey!
This is Gabe.
This is Beta Lemmy, the star of our amazing new music video.
Blushing. Gabe sent the craziest treatment pic. And now we did something even crazier.
Love.
We had so many different setups in the video that we were just trying to capture all the different looks of all these different people. Beta had all these awesome different makeup, wig looks, and then we had all these crazy things going on in the living room. So I think our biggest challenge was just making sure we got everything we wanted to get.
Hello.
Every time I'm in the middle of writing a song, if I don't see a video in my head, I scrap the song. And for this one, I totally saw a video. At first, I saw my grandmother doing this dance in a club with just a bunch of male dancers around her. The point of the process is that in the middle of the studio when we're writing these songs, I write the treatment at the same time. And then I try to find a director who sees something in the same world, and then we can meet halfway.
I mean, the first time I heard the song, it's just got so many 90s vibes to it that like I couldn't help but seeing all these old references of like Spice Girls, Backstreet Boys, Missy Elliott, like all these music videos that I kind of grew up on. Replaying in my head. I don't usually come to parties. I'm a little bit shy but naughty. But since you laid eyes on me, collaborating on this was amazing. I mean, we had such a solid team, from our cinematographer to our producers to our art directors. It was actually one of the bigger projects that I've done. And this was one of my first times working with something this big and being able to bounce ideas around with a lot of people. And it really, I think, showed, and you guys will see in the final video for sure.
We smashed it. Listen, wait till I take all this off. I'm gonna look like a Q-tip because I bleached my eyebrows. We were in the studio for, I think, 7 minutes sitting in. We're just talking about, again, favorite artists. That bassline, and we were like, I was like, I don't know about you guys, like, I'm a little shy. We start talking about a party scene. I'm like, I don't usually go to parties, so I'm like a little bit shy, maybe like a little bit naughty. But sometimes if someone like looks at me, I kind of want to go out and dance. And we were like, I want to play. Like, 7 minutes later, the song was on. Come to parties, I'm a little bit shy but naughty, but since you laid eyes on me,
that's a rock!
Thank you guys very much for staying.
Thank you, Belova, for beloving in me. The watches are lovely and they look incredible, and said I can't wait for you guys to see the video. Sick.
Bonjour!
Salt and pepper shoot. That's my character.